Let me out of here, you idiots! I am not going to stand staying in here.
That's too bad, because this is what you get for rejecting us and not coming with us.
Exactly. You're just way too out of your league, Luna.
I am not going to let you out of here.
I cannot move. That's the problem, because you're standing on, like, really, really sticky slime.
Ugh, I cannot move.
Well, duh, you just said you're standing on sticky slime. So deal with it.
Okay, you three, lock this place up when you're done.
Got it.
Yes, got it.
I mean, keep trying to get out, and you will seriously pay the consequences. Please just let me out.
No.
Make sure to take turns torturing this alicorn.
Got it.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. So see you girls later.
Oh, I wonder what the big rush is. I mean, seriously. Oh, we just came back from our classes and there's something wrong with Celestia. Yeah, there's something up with her.
Everybody listen up.
We have some serious issues with Symphony, and my sister has been missing for about a few days. So I need you all to help me. Or at least I need you all to help me. So, just please, if you, this is a warning, just make sure to stay safe. Stay in your dorms, don't come out until I tell you to. Because this is an emergency. I've lost my sister, and we have no idea where she went. And you six over there.
Yeah,
you guys need to go search for Luna.
Got it.
Okay, I'm gonna split all of you up. Bulberry and Butterscotch.
Okay.
Kevin and Applewolt. Okay. Luke and Wranglewoods. Make sure you search the whole Cantalot. And just make sure you search it. So, yeah. I guess I will be in there. Okay.
Alright, you guys, let's go search.
Oh my gosh, this is horrible. This is so horrible.
Yeah.
So which pony are we getting?
We're getting this one over here.
Run, you idiots! Who are you people? Who are you ponies? Who are you? You know too much. you know, too much. Wait, where's Game Foxy and Prince Amy?
Princess Amy? Where's Princess Amy? Oh my gosh, where did they go? Where the heck is Game Foxy and Princess Amy? I don't know. They're all gone.
For some reason they got kidnapped? Strange. We better go tell Celestia this, because this is pretty bad. Okay, come on. Come on.